they've got their new king, perhaps the Skelligers will calm down.
Again, Rivian Tramp.
Yes?
Count Kurt Dysart?
Are you here regarding the contract?
Wanted to hire a witcher, didn't you?
I did, but not just any vagabond. One hears all manner of stories about the lunatics of the School of the Cat. Which do you belong to?
School of the Wolf.
Ah, yes. A good one. I knew a witcher of this school. Barnabas? Though his name did begin with a B. Never mind. To the matter at hand. Not long past, I acquired an estate east of Novigrad. I got it on the cheap, you see. The seller was very keen to be rid of it. Now, I've learned, the building is said to be haunted.
Goes to explain the seller's urgency.
I do not believe in ghosts. It is that simple. But my men say the house shakes at night. Walls crumble. Why, even the floors move about.
Is there anything to be done? A remedy for this?
Let's talk about my reward first.
I beg your pardon? Asking for coin already? But you've not done the job.
Need to make sure it's worth my time.
Just look at that. Arrives in Novigrad and he's off his head in minutes. Very well. How much do you believe this should cost me?
Ha ha! That was rich! I could hire 3 witches for that amount. Now that you've had your jest, how much? Do you jest? I shall give you what I consider reasonable and not a copper more. Any other witcher would do it gratis.
Fine. I'm willing to investigate. How do I get there?
An orchard adjoins the property. The house itself you should recognize easily. Cracks cover its walls. Here's the key. And good luck.
You lumpen proletariat.
A million debits and a million credits. Why? That makes 2 million.
Not too late to repent.
With a library. Imagine that.
Attracted a woman once, long ago.
The time of the cleansing has come. The fire shall
move it!
Ah!
faster. So this is the haunted house. Whole building shaking. Clearly left in a hurry. Spectre would have attacked me already. Inhabitant clearly left in a hurry. Flowing through this crack. There's something in there. No one's been here in a while. Looks like a journal. The root of any ordinary plant must be magic and earth elemental. Pretty powerful, too. Gotta go deeper. Need to open the passage somehow. Thank you. Something clicked. To break its magic bonds. A few days more and it would have wreaked havoc all around. The ceiling would have caved in if not for this support. Storm, damn it.
Did you see those poor wretches who fled Venice?
Ow! How dare you!
Oh. Yes?
House shouldn't give you any more trouble. A little renovation and it should be fit for you to move into.
Truly? Why, the estate's price just spiked sharply. What precisely was the problem?
Earth elemental trapped in the cellar. It was just trying to get out, almost demolished the house in the effort.
Far more interesting than a ghost, that's certain. The cellar you mentioned, is it an estate to be furnished?
Hard to say.
Well, we shall see. Ah, your bounty. There you are. And farewell.
You lovebird.
Keep that up and I'll crack your skull open. Enjoy living, freak, while you can.